I have voted for the current incumbent. I felt betrayed when he did vote for the tax increase.
We gained experience when David Rash threw in with Mike Madigan and voted for a 32% tax hike. We've learned it's time for Darren Bailey.
Darren Bailey has the courage to do whatever needs to be done.
He's not been jaded by the political machine.
When he says that he's going to do something, he does it.
I would trust Darren with my life.
Darren Bailey will take up our fight. It's just what he does.